Cows are fed on grass all year round. They leave the shed in the morning after milking and they head straight for their paddock. They'll typically go through and pick out the sweeter grasses, which is clover they seem to like first, and then they finish off on the rye. By 11 o'clock, they've eaten what they want out of the paddock, and then that afternoon, they'll go to their next paddock. All year round, they're on grass. That's what we feed here in New Zealand. That's what we grow well.